nothing they can do.
Until they get artillery and try to bomb me out.
Yeah. But it takes ages for Germans to get artillery. Well, the other commander west can get it quite fast, actually.
Wait, it was this map as before.
Yeah. Except it's snow.
No, it's always snow.
See, the British get a good, like, an infantry squad out that can beat any other infantry straight off the bat.
Basically, the...
So they win the early game.
The late game infantry is poor.
I'll get the left.
Unfortunately, because American infantry are superior. Because by late game, Americans have technically better.
Well, yeah, I think early game.
Early game, they're pretty powerful.
No, I think without any upgrades, the American infantry is better at close range. But if you put a British rifle squad in a building, they become extremely powerful. And the trouble is, they get that infantry squad out first, and then an MG crew. So they have an incredibly powerful start, and then an incredibly powerful middle, which isn't a good combination. For the opposition.
Orders, lads.
I'll see if I can get this fuel on my side. If I put a Maxim in a building, I might be able to get it.
You have to take that fuel. It's the only way you can get fuel. Nice
position there. A new infantry section is ready for battle. Platoon command post is being constructed. Right then. Orders from Mr. Churchill. Job done. Backs out here. We're moving. Pay attention. Your forces have constructed a platoon command post.
You got us trooping.
Enemies trying to take a point from us. An engineer unit is ready for action. Our capture point. They're trying to take it. Supply line's broken.
You need to take a few miles to kind of get closer.
I'm on my way. Almost got it.
To go. Pack some shovels, lads. You kids all sorts.
There we go. I'm capturing it now. I'll take that car out.
Enemy threatening a capture point.
Oh, nice. Yeah, right over the middle.
What can we do?
That's good.
Can't do anything against that.
I pretty much locked my side down as well. Conscripts are doing well this game. Shooting down a lot of that. Austrian.
Trying to get an AT gun.
What do you need? Breaking in it? Time to go. Backs up. Remove it. We're hearing. Get inside and pick a good move. A capture point is being overrun. An emplacement is being attacked.
I'm going to try and cut their supply off, the resource supply off.
Tank gun and crew now ready for action. The ability is ready.
I've done so much of this stuff.
That's good.
No, they got mines there.
You set up a mortar as well?
No, I've just stolen their shit.
Oh, you don't go on that point. There are mines there.
Yeah, go on Minesweeper there.
All right. Well, they work for your men as well.
Yeah, I've heard Cap. You can send your engineers away now. I can see the mines.
An extra man may soon be added to each squad.
Conscripts actually have 8 and 7 kills.
One extra soldier can be added to infantry squads now.
God. Oh no, the surrender round. Will he rage quit? Allies OP.
Encouraging him.
Yeah, but you know, they didn't offer any resistance in the middle, you know.
I know, they've been really bad on this side as well.
The job's finished.
Tank to move over there. And no, I don't know why. We're moving. Get hold of that shield.
Yeah, some bolts on my side. Gonna construct some fuel. Caps.
Did I just spam the force stroke? That sounds weird.
I just have to put a mortar thing in the middle.
Message received and understood. Can now use Pierd launchers to take on armor and Bren guns for extra firepower. No time for shop steward's
meeting. I'm gonna see if I can take the right side. Some of the points there anyway.
Ready to carry out emergency vehicle repairs.
God, my side's not been doing anything.
Because he saved up for like, the rocket truck.
Oh, the walking Stuka or the Panzerwerfer?
The my one.
Yeah, the walking Stuka.
Yeah.
It's a good name.
Wireless intercept. They still have 300. Message received and understood.
Oh, imagine is gonna get destroyed by this panzer now. Oh, it's close rising in the star. He's done. I've got it.
Work to construct a new company command post is finished. Enemy causing trouble, trying to take one of our points.
He's rocketing me.
Emplacement under attack. Improved grenades.
I haven't got much fuel even though. And now being issued fuel caps down. Thanks. That's Stuggy. No, yeah, see the bomb.
Just that thing, but I can see that shit.
Good news. The ability is ready for use.
Laying some mines down on the left side. Get my first vehicle out now, obviously.
I freeze my thing just in time.
That's good. Oh, the panzer's gone over a mine. I know it's been hit by an AT gun. Disaster. Oh, it's gone. It's abandoned, actually.
Bringing our Firefly next. Oh, you can take the fight. You can take the fight.
You'll destroy it. Yeah.
Oh, the rocketing. I don't know what's going on.
No.
No.
That mine was really good. It basically got me that kill.
Granted you the kill.
this place stand on its own?
Come on, Poyo.
Conscripts have more kills than the shock troop squad. I think people just assume that they're not going to get any kills, so they don't retreat. Are they gonna go over my mines?
Sherman Firefly complete.
Oh, the machine gun squad got one bomb by mine. Firefly good against infantry.
Oh, terrible. Oh, this MNG is one of those fucking commandos in this area.
Oh god. Railway artillery. Have a GU-87 going over
as well. Point. They're trying to take it.
It helps to play as your opposition in this faction. You know the strengths and weaknesses.
The planes are getting shot down with one air.
Well, they both are.
Yep.
He's just good against everything in Red 4. Except that. Then that's only taking half of its health. Oh, there we go.
I should have.
The enemy have destroyed a forward emplacement.
No, I just pointed the ball for down. Oh, Oh my god, you can see the spy plane die. Oh,
Humphrey. Well, you lost it.
I didn't have a chance yet, it's a better way to win.
I wonder what strike they've called down on me now. Railway again?
Yeah, yeah, go, go, quick, before you lose your men. Retreat, because they'll get one bond.
They're not in the area.
Damned enemies trying to take a point from us.
Been in there for.
Pizza, you just lost the Panther. Rocket strike. He just a GG. The Panther just got one bomb.
Isn't surprising. Oh, the rockets.
Yeah. See here, it was Panther and he got rocket.
Oh yeah, I see the mass. See the charred remains.
See the carnage, of course.
I have such a surplus of manpower.
They don't have a surplus. I guess I got somewhat of a surplus of manpower.
Ready to move out. It's not possible for them to beat me now. Roger, Wilco. I have two of those tank destroyers that easily beat a Panther.
Yeah, I still want. I thought it was a mine there. I still wanted a Panda Strike, so also my commanders have refused the machine to hit a Panda Strike now. Come on, really?
Our attacking hammer tactics are ready for use.
I just got decimated on my side.
You're bombing me?
I'm not sure.
I got two yak cannons.
Enemy threatening a capture point.
Oh yeah. Bring me 85 to level.
The enemy are attacking an emplacement.
Let's finish this like they finished the war.
Should just call it ball for a victory.
Yeah.
Which have we got? A flap of place in the airground.
Okay.
Shall we move then? You list me off.
Right now! Get moving, lads. Push on.
Emplacement under attack. Enemy causing trouble, trying to take one of our points.
Sappers ready for the off. Check your fucking back.
That way.
Tomorrow. I'll just bomb this Panther.
Is that gonna be?
Yeah. Isn't enough. I'm gonna get a third SU-75.
I'm fine doing that, sticking a little flak. Hello, Brown?
Yeah.
Firefly is ready to give someone a bloody nose.
Dodge that one.
I'm gonna get them rocket tops back.
The enemy's taken a proper thrashing. He's down to only 50 points.
Don't want some rocket tops out here. Why are you aiming for the wrong target, you imbecile?
Goliath.
And rocket troops just got bombed by me. Got killed by some machine gun. How do you miss point blank?
Same. I brought in the flamethrower. Go on, they should take this one.
Nope. Well, go on, let's throw the base before the time runs out.
What do you think I'm doing?
The enemy have 25
look at look at me.
I showed the last one then.
Thank you.
on. There we go.
Shall we go?
Victory.
A victory. When will the enemy learn, I wonder?
Ah, deserve.
This is a stupid game.
Oh, medic thing again! Why? Such use. It's so useless.
Is it literally useless?
There's no medic you can hit for the British Army.
So it is. It's literally useless.
It is. Pointless. It served no purpose. Alright, I'm gonna upload this, go both for victory, basically.
Okay.
Yeah, you want me to use all these intel bulletins of British medics?
Whatever you want.
British medics.